something like the vary from our Western songs and bring the youngsters a little bit of bebopping music. I guess for today can really be called the kings of the bebop, for they have been entertaining folks down south for many, many moons now. Here's Carl Perkins and his boys, Your True Love.
Thing about their mommy and daddy, they're still in love, Larry and Laurie.
Some people give a rose to their love. I guess today they like to do things a little bit different. Here they are, Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Two, giving their love to a rose.
Oh, sister. Take her all my money. Tell her to buy some pretty clothes. Tell my boy that daddy's so proud of him. And don't forget to give my love to Rose. Won't you tell him I said thanks?
Little Larry Collins and Joe Maphis when they have the double neck guitars all tuned up and raring to go. Let her go, Larry and Joe.
Group sing.
Are you very grateful to the rapid stagecoach system that we have that brings our guest stars to the show from all parts of the country? The team of horses just galloped up from Tennessee. I think I saw a cloud of dust down the road. Bring in George Jones, our in-person guest. Here's George singing The Tall, Tall Trees.
But I'll prove it's true. Well, if there's nothing you want, I've got it. And if there's money you need, I'll go get it. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters and the seas, 'cause I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. If I'm a fool over you, it may take a while, but I'll prove it's true. Well, if there's nothing you want, I've got it. And if there's money you need, I'll go get it. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters and the seas, 'cause I'm a fool.
Thank you.
You know, our next little guest, I've had the pleasure of working with a number of times, the sweetheart of Oklahoma City, getting to be the sweetheart of the United States, Miss Wanda Jackson, Capitol record artist, hot dog that made him mad.
Well, I've got a guy, I like him fine, but he takes me for granted. All of the time, to teach him a lesson. I went out on a date with the best friend he had. That made him mad, boy. Hot dog, that made him mad. So he hugged me and he kissed me and he asked me not to do it again. Well, late last night when I came in, he demanded to know just where I'd been. But I really put it right in his place. I laughed in his face. That made him mad, boy. Hot dog, that made him mad. So he hugged me and he kissed me and he asked me not to do it again. Now that Larry Collins and Joe got their guitars ready, what comes out, I'll bet 2-1, will be the Golden Slipper. Oklahoman, that takes oratory. To introduce two Oklahomans, that takes courage. Now, I may not have either, but I do have two tiny tots from Tulsa. 20 tons of TNT.
Larry and Laurie Collins, Rockin' in the Congo.
He's little, but he's loud. And those words must have been aimed at our ranch party guest with us now. Here he is, all 5 feet of him, George Jones singing, "You Gotta Be My Baby."
Oh, you said you was my baby. Now I know you're my baby, but it seems to me that you've got roving eyes. If you wanna be my baby, I remember how you pleaded when you told me that you needed my love, and I believe without a doubt. So if you wanna be my baby, then you gotta be my baby, and you gotta leave them kissing cousins out. Cause in your eyes, stepping, I'm a calling low.
I get suspicious, and I'm gonna tell you so.
If you wanna be my baby, you gotta be my baby, and be nobody's baby. So I went and asked her mother if anybody hung around sides me. She gave me no satisfaction, so now I keep taking action, but I think that I'll just hang around and sleep. Now, if you want to be my baby, then you're going to be my baby, and you got to come to me and tell me so. Well, if you want to be my baby, then you got to be my baby. I'm tired of waiting around, so let me know. Cause in your eyes, stepping, I'm a crawling low.
I get suspicious, and I'm gonna tell you so.
If you wanna be my baby, you've gotta be my baby, and be nobody's baby but mine.
On with the show now with those two little bundles of bouncing TNNT, Larry and Laurie Collins, and Hey Hey, Point.
Well, I dreamed of heaven and I saw my baby. Yeah, I dreamed of heaven and I saw my baby. He had pretty white teeth and poor black girl I had. Let's ho, 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 ho. Yeah, ho, ho, yeah. Now, I love my baby.
remember a tune that sold over a million records called Smoke, Smoke, Smoke That Cigarette. I know you do. We'd like to introduce you to the fella responsible for that great record. He'll be joined by Les Carrotop Anderson and the man who wrote this fine song, our own Merle Travis. Let's say hello to a great artist, Tex Williams, and Smoke, Smoke, Smoke.
With a heart of gold and the ways of a gentleman, I've been told, the kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, the guy that invented that cigarette, I'd murder the son of a gun in the first degree. Now, it ain't cause I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon it's a hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a betting party or a poker game. Everything's gotta stop while they smoke that cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, well, St. Peter at the Golden Gate, that you hate to make him wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. Now, in a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. Man, the kings and queens just kept on coming around. Then I got a full and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He just kept on raising and laying the money down. Well, he'd raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, you gotta sink or swim. He finally called, didn't raise the bet. I said, ace is full, pal, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in just a minute or two, but right now, I just gotta have a cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, St. Peter at the Golden Gate, that Jew hates to make him wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. Now, the other night, I had me a date with the cutest gal in the 48th state, one of them hybrid, up-down, fancy little band. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me that everything was about like it ought to be. So hand in hand, we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice. Our smooching party was going real nice, so help me, had I taken a been there yet. Well, I give her a kiss, a little squeeze, and she said, Tex, excuse me, please, but I've just got to have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, at the Golden Gate, that you hate to make him wait. You've just got to have another cigarette.
Well, we're mighty proud of the wonderful band here at Western Ranch Party. Every one of these boys and girls is a top soloist in his or her own right. The leader of the band, Joe Maphis, is known as the King of the Strings. If a musical instrument has strings on it, Joe Maphis can play it. Will you give us a sample, Joe?
Be proud to, Tex.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Joe Maphis doing his own arrangement of Pickin' and Singin'.
I turned the radio, lift for a wire, and hillbilly music all over the dial. Pickin' and singin', singin' and pickin', pickin' and singin' all the whole day through. Picking in the bed, bad, picking out the door, picking and singing. Singing and picking, picking and singing all the whole day. Ball of Jack, picking and singing, singing and picking, singing and picking all the whole day. And do it right, come to town hall next Saturday night. We're picking and singing, singing and picking, picking and singing all the whole day. Staring a couple and taking feedback, he's there swinging, sweet, picking and singing, singing and picking, picking and singing all the whole day. picking and a bread, batter, picking and a dough, picking and a singing, singing and a picking, picking and singing all the whole day. Well, we may be lazy, we may be slow. We hope you folks enjoy our show. We're picking and singing, singing and picking, picking and singing all the whole day.
To bring out on the stage here at the Old Town Hall two youngsters who are taking the country by storm. When I tell you that they have sung and danced their way into the hearts of America, you know I can only mean the sensational Collins kids, Larry and Laurie Collins, singing Dance and Sing. Country boy Hank Penny. You know, as a small boy in Texas, my father told me once, always remember, son, that Virginia is the mother of Texas. Don't you ever forget it. He neglected to say who the father was. We have a little lady with us today from Virginia, and we're extremely proud to have her with us. One of the fastest rising young record ladies in these United States. Let's give a hand to her. She comes to us at this time from our nation's capital, Miss Patsy Cline.
I do my walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just like we used. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stopped to see a weeping willow
treat of the day because I see that our little two bundles of dynamite are tuning up over here to give us one of their great songs. Laurie.
Hi, Tex.
Howdy. Say, you remember that little trick I played on you earlier?
Yes.
Would you like to see me try it on your little brother, Larry?
Oh, I sure would.
Hey, Larry, come here, son.
Yes?
I'll bet you a dime that your sister Laurie can kiss you without touching you.
And I'll bet you another dime that she can't catch me to do it.
Well, I must have stepped into that one. You win, son. Say, how about you joining up with Laurie and giving us one of your great arrangements? Maybe something like the shortening bread rock.
Love to. I don't like cake. I don't like pie. I don't like sweets, and I'll tell you why. Come on, see you, baby, let's go.
Sensational Collins kid. Laurie, where's your brother Larry?
I don't know, Tex. I just can't find him.
Well, we can't stop the show. It must go on. You may have to sing by yourself.
Well, I'll try.
Thank you.
I've got a little brother just as mean as he can be, and every time my boyfriend calls on me, I take him in the parlor and we're just about to kiss. Little brother runs in and he hollers, "Hey, sis!" Oh, my boyfriend can behave. He's just a nuisance and he won't go away. Standing there just a looking so dumb.
Well, she's eating candy and she won't give me none.
Oh, my, can't you make him behave? He's just a nuisance and he won't go away. We're sitting in the parlor with the lights down low. Real soft music on the radio. He starts to whisper sweet nothings in my ear. Little brother runs in.
Anybody in here?
Oh, my, can't you make him behave? He's just a nuisance and he won't go away. He asks silly questions, there's no doubt.
Well, why are you sitting there with the lights turned out?
Oh, my, can't you make him behave? He's just a nuisance and he won't go away. You could be wicked, give him a dime to get rid of him just any old time. But now it seems that that ain't enough.
Why, you know, the cost of living just to keep the coming up.
Oh, my, can't you make him behave? He's just a nuisance and he won't go away. I guess we'll have to take in a show.
I like that, but where do we go?
Oh, my, can't you make him behave? Freeze the crowd and he won't go away.
And bring out your favorite brother and sister team, the fabulous Collins kids. Come on. Well, Hattie, how are you?
We're fine, Tex.
Well, thank you.
Well, that's great. You know, I hear you have one of your fine recordings for us. What is it, Larry?
Move a little closer.
Okay, but why? Is it a secret?
Now, you're kidding me. That's the song.
I know, son. I was fooling a little bit. Now, you and Laurie, go to it and move a little closer.
Why, oh, why are you waiting? Give me, why don't you give me a little petting? Love me, why don't you love me just a little? Move a little closer, baby. Put your little arms around me. Kick you, feel my heart a-pounding. Don't you wanna live a little? Move a little closer, baby. Can't you tell I'm crazy about you? I don't wanna live without you. I gotta know more about you. Why don't you move over here? Why don't you wanna smooch a little? Let your heart loose a little. I gotta win. Please give in. Move a little closer, baby.
Friends, it's a long ways from the big thicket of Southeast Texas to become one of the greatest record stars in America. This next fella has made it. Born around Beaumont, Texas, where I spent some of my early years, here he is, our little friend George Jones, Too Much Water. Collins, if they run out of songs, they can sit down and write one. We'd be interesting to know how you folks like How'd You Like? That's a song.
How'd you like going steady? How'd you like saying you're kissing with me? Well, honey, how'd you like the money moonin'? How'd you like a little spoonin'? How'd you like going steady with me? We'll build our dreams way up high, live on love until we die.
in the Zion. How'd you like to be my baby? How'd you like going steady? How'd you like sharing your kissing with me? Well, baby, how'd you like the money moonin'? How'd you like a little spoonin'? How'd you like going steady with me? In the sand, how'd you like to be my baby? How'd you like going steady? How'd you like sharing your kissing with me? Well, baby, how'd you like the money moonin'? How'd you like a little spoonin'? How'd you like going steady with me? Baby, how'd you like, baby? How'd you like going steady with me?
Well, folks, it's really a great day today here at Ranch Party because a young fella, as a matter of fact, three young fellas, have kindly consented to drop in and sing us a song. Known from coast to coast and border to border for the very fine recordings, let's listen to Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Two.
Hey, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on. Get a rock and roll feeling in your bones, put taps on your toes, get gone, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, a little shoeshine boy, he never gets slowed down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town, bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner of the dirty street. Well, I asked him while he shined my shoes how'd he keep from getting the blues. He grinned as he raised his little head, he popped a shoeshine rag, then he said, get a rhythm. Get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, well, a jumpy rhythm makes you feel so fine. It'll take all your trouble from your worried mind. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues. Shine boy, and I thought I was gonna jump with joy. Slapped on the shoe polish left and right. He took his shoe shine rag and he held it tight. He stopped once to wipe the sweat away. I said, you mighty little boy to be working that way. He said, I like it with a big wide grin. Kept on a popping and he said again, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, it only costs a dime, just a nickel a shoe. It does $1 million worth of good for you. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues.
Think of our ranch as a home for the blues because it's really a home for a wealth of happiness, with real friends dropping in all the time. Now, one of our very best friends is here with us in the person of Johnny Cash. Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Two singing Home for the Blues.
Memories the sweet that I cry. Dream
left me feeling so bad. I just want to give up and lay down and die. So if you've just lost your sweetheart, and it seems there's no good way to choose, come along with me, misery loves me. You're welcome at the home of the blues. That losers you. If you can wade in through the teardrops, you'll find me at the home of the blues. Yeah, you're gonna find me at the home of the blues.
Joys out of arranged party proceedings. There's much more to come. Another famous guest star has dropped in on us. So how about wrangling a song out of him? Here's Carl Perkins and his boys with Dixie Fry.
Well, on the outskirts of town, there's a little nice spot. Dan dropped in about 5 o'clock. Pulled off his coat and said the night is short. He reached in his pocket and he flashed a quart and hollered, rave on, children, I'm with you. Rave on, cat, they cry. It's almost dawn and the cops are gone. Let's all get Dixie fried. Well, Dad got happy and he started raving. Jerked out a razor, but he wasn't shaving. And all the cats knew to jump and hop. Dan raved in a butcher shop. He hollered, rave on, children, I'm with you. Rave on, cat to cry. It's all moved on and the cops are gone. And it's all get Dixie fried. Well, let's go, cat. Well, Dan was the bravest man that we ever saw. He let us all know he wasn't scared of the law. Through the black cross bar, he crossed a note to his dear. He said, it ain't my fault, hon, I'm in here. But I'll rave on, children, I'm with you. Rave on, catch the cry. It's almost dawn and the cops ain't gone. And I've been Dixie fried.
Come a long, long way to be with us, so let's make them feel at home, friends. Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Two, the next in line.
Party friends, for wonderful guests, for myself, for all of us, thank you for this friendly visit. Let's be sure and get together again for the next Western Range Party, and we'll bring you many more of your favorite Western...